And that breakdown slapped, and cracked my asshole into two pieces. Welcome back, or welcome to my YouTube channel. I am the Bucket Hat Guy. And Slaughter to Prevail finally dropped Viking like a day ago as of recording this. I remember hearing, you know, let's just get into it. It's freaking Slaughter to Prevail. 3, 2, 1, go. The snippets made it sound like Chapters of Misery, which is their first EP they dropped, the first thing they dropped, and that is their best era, and this reminded me a lot of that. So I'm expecting this to be their best song since Chapters of Misery. With a hint of their modern sound, I'm expecting. Yep! I'm getting vibes of a cross between It's like a cross. Oh, that's what I was saying. He did the gargle. What? Yeah, this is like if Demolisher met Chapters of Misery, you did. Like if they had released Demolisher back then, that's what this would be. Or if they did Chapters of Misery in their modern era sound. But still, Chapters of Misery. Okay, black metal vibe. Who would have thought? I love the music video. What was that? A freaking Alex Terrible doll? No, it's crazy drumming. Relentless.
Язык меча, что ж, он сатисфакт.
Viking by Slaughter to Prevail. Pros and cons. Man, my ball sack, bro. That was better than Demolisher. That was a good one. That was such a unique breakdown too. So, as the pros, it was just relentless the entire time. It had the kickball, industrialized snare sound. The drumming was just the whole time. I don't know how that dude could go that whole time. I don't know how he hasn't lost a limb. Alex, terrible. Your vocals, insane. As always. Dude, the guitaring was insane. There was that black metal section. What? And yeah, I gotta say, that was good. I was really intrigued by that black metal section. Although, we had a little bit of that in Demolisher and other songs from what they've been releasing since Demolisher. And yeah, she's good. What else? That breakdown was unique. The call out was, I don't know. I like the way it came out in the not the pronunciation, the syllabization of that call out. Probably because it was in Russian, of course. I don't know, it just hit really hard. Even though I had no idea what he was saying, because of course it was in Russian. Which I think was why I liked the syllabization. Yeah, and that breakdown slapped, and cracked my asshole into two pieces. And yeah, cons? None? 5 out of 5? Yes. So this one is getting 5 buckets out of 5.
Thunder's out of timeouts. Adams gives it back to Russ. Deep shot! Get it!
And let's go, because Slaughter to Prevail, it's been a minute. Well, thank you for releasing Heat. That will be added to my playlist. Like, comment, request, subscribe, click on the notification bell so you never miss a new video, and I am the Bucket Hat Guy. But don't take me seriously.